I'm Priyadarshini. I have completed my computer science engineering at JNTUH, and because of passion towards civil service examination, I'm into teaching, so that if I teach more, I can remember the things for the long time. And it's your own way to find out, your own way to study. Yes, my own way to study is teaching. So I'm into the preparation. Parallelly, I'm teaching and also preparing for examination. It's been 6 years I'm into this field. So I have taught in various institutes at Delhi, Hyderabad, and also Vijayawada. So presently, I'm working in Ignite IAS, which according to me, it is the best institute whichever I found here, because it is providing overall development of a children. Means particularly the people who are preparing for civil service examination. Means not only books, you should not mug up from the books. You need an overall development. Like you need seminars in order to have a proper debates and discussions. And you also learn teamwork, how to manage the team and how to effectively administer the people. So everything will be done in the institute. So if you want to really prepare for civil service examination and you are at the right age, that is at intermediate and degree. So please do join Ignite IAS, and it will be suitable not only for civil service examination, and overall development of the children can be possible here. So please do join at Ignite IAS.